Is this not a greater excess of my love? That the Creator, in order to approach the creature, takes the form of a little baby so as not to strike fear in him, and that he asks for the heart of the creature, at least as alms, and in seeing that he does not want to give it, he supplicates, moans, and cries. And you, don't you want to give me your heart?